Right, welcome to Rajesh Lekkalu. Today our topic is second and higher order differential equation and method 4 and let's solve d square plus 4d plus 4 into y equal to e power minus x into sin 2x. This method around e power ax into b form lo undi. Right, solution, this is very very most important problem undi. Given d is d square plus 4d plus 4 into y equal to e power minus x into sin 2x. Okay, auxiliary equation is f of m. Auxiliary equation is f of m equal to 0. That implies m square plus 4m plus 4 equal to 0. That implies m square plus 2 into 2 into m plus 2 square equal to 0. And a square plus 2ab plus b square. Half are known and m plus 2 whole square equal to 0. That implies m plus 2 into m plus 2 equal to 0. That implies m equal to minus 2 comma minus 2. Right, complementary function yc equal to c1 plus c2 x and the same rules so check out it ask and e power minus 2 x. Now particular integral yp equal to 1 by d square plus 4 d plus 4 into e power minus x into sine 2 x. E power x only minus 1 and d on a chote angle d minus 1 better and d on a chote d minus 1 e power minus x 1 by d minus 1 whole square plus 4 into d minus 1 plus 4 into sin 2x. Okay, right? E power minus x 1 by d square plus 1 minus 2d plus 4d minus 4 plus 4 minus 4 plus 4 into sin 2x. Right? Minus 4 plus 4 cancel. Right? E power minus x 1 by d square plus 2d plus 1 into sin 2x. D square ను చూడండి ఏం చేయాలి minus 2 square పెడితే minus 4 అవుతుందండి e power minus x 1 by minus 2 square plus 2d plus 1 into sin 2x right e power minus x 1 by minus 4 plus 1 అంటే 2d minus 3 sin 2x okay right e power minus x 1 by 2d minus 3 into 2d plus 3 by 2d plus 3 into sin 2x okay right e power minus x 1 by sorry 2d into sin 2x minus plus 3 into sin 2x endukale reciprocal endu cheyali ante manaki intha mundu chepparandi manaki d square form lo undali d square lo undali denominator lo unda mari ikkada ledhu kabatti ila cheyalsi vachindi okay 4d square minus 9 e power minus x d ante entante d by dx d by dx into sin 2x ఏం అవుతుందండి 2 cos 2x ఓకే 2 into 2 cos 2x plus 3 sin 2x by 4 into minus 2 square minus 9 right minus minus 4 ఎంత వస్తుంది minus 4 plus 16 minus 16 minus 9 అంటే minus 25 e power minus x 4 cos 2x plus 3 sin 2x by minus 16 minus 9 అంటే minus 25 అవుతుందండి right yp equal to e power minus x by minus 25 4 cos 2x plus 3 sin 2x అవుతుందండి right general solution is y equal to yc plus yp y equal to ఏంటండి c1 plus c2x into e power minus 2x minus e power minus x by 25 4 cos 2x plus 3 sin 2x. Do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe my channel. Like and share. Thank you. Thank you everyone.